He claimed he would run straight through to the finish without sleeping. Cliff kept running and running and running. Each night he came a little closer to the leading pack. Young world-class athletes.
Keyword cash to 200-200. You'll get a text confirming entry plus iHeartRadio info. Standard data and message rates apply. That's cash to 200-200.
Americans are always on the move. They're in the car, or at the office, or working around the house. Americans refuse to sit still. So how do you connect with all those moving targets? Easy. With radio. Radio reaches 93% of Americans every week. More than Google, Facebook, and even television. Because, hey, who has time to sit and watch TV? So when you want to connect with all those constantly moving adults, teens, and millennials, get to iHeartMedia.com and put AM/FM radio to work for your company.
For a limited time, Wendy's Quarter Pound Double Stack is just $1. That's right, a tasty two-story tower of melty cheese made with fresh, never-frozen beef for just $1. And since Wendy's Double Stack has a whole quarter pound of beef, it's the best double cheeseburger you can get for just $1. But a deal this big doesn't come around every day, so get a Quarter Pound Double Stack at Wendy's, because it won't be a dollar forever.
Offer not valid in Alaska and Hawaii. Fresh beef available in contiguous U.S., Alaska, and Canada.
Come test drive one of our big three, the Accord, Civic, or CRV. We're Elk Grove Honda in the Elk Grove Auto Mall, Highway 99 at Elk Grove Boulevard. Elk Grove Honda's Hondas are
cheap, cheap. I gotta get an Elk Grove Honda Honda.
Maryhill School is more than my daughter's school. It's a warm, nurturing community.
My teacher really understands me.
My son's teachers work to keep him challenged.
I'm never bored.
We chose Maryhill for preschool and then moved on to the elementary school for the well-rounded curriculum.
Since 1949, Maryhill schools have been offering outstanding private preschools, elementary, and middle schools throughout the Sacramento area. Our preschools provide the perfect balance of learning and play, so children are prepared for kindergarten. Maryhill Elementary and Middle Schools combine strong academics with specialty classes for a balanced education. We personalize learning to engage and challenge every child. Attend a Maryhill School open house near you. Elementary school open houses will be held the evening of Thursday, March 22nd. Preschool open houses will be held the morning of Saturday, March 24th. To find a school in your area, visit maryhillschool.com. That's maryhillschool.com.
I love my school.
I love treating myself, and there's nothing like jewelry to brighten my mood. And I just discovered DazzleMe.com, where I can find one-of-a-kind pieces at great prices. DazzleMe.com makes it easy to treat myself. Whether my mood is more vintage or more contemporary, the site has me covered. And every single item features a 360-degree video, so I have confidence in what I'm buying. DazzleMe.com, consignment reimagined.
We're gonna go make it beautiful. to switch your cereal with Grainberry cereal with Onyx sorghum, a special grain that's better than whole grain oats or wheat alone.
But does it have flavor?
Tons, plus more antioxidants than any other cereal, fruit, or vegetable.
Antioxidants?
Why, you're cute.
Look for Grainberry cereals with amazing Onyx sorghum.
Grainberry, Grainberry.
Get informed and be inspired. Curious? The only thing more interesting than what you've heard is what you haven't. Watch Scientology Network on DirecTV Channel 320 or go to Scientology.tv.
This report is brought to you by Scientology Network.
92.5 The Bull.
Chance of showers and thunder showers late this morning through this afternoon with highs in the upper 50s, currently 49 degrees from the Byers Leafguard Gutter Systems Weather Center. For news at the top and bottom of every hour, tune to News Radio KFBK on FM at 93.1.
Have you seen the new show Music City yet? If not, I know it's going to be your new reality show obsession. It's from the creator of The Hills and follows the fun drama of real-life friends in Nashville who put it all on the line to live their dreams. A new episode of Music City premieres on CMT tomorrow at...
Visit nuggetmarket.com/careers to start your extraordinary new career.
Going to the dentist doesn't have to be such a pain. At Blue Ridge Family Dental, they've been providing medical dentistry in a warm and comfortable setting for over 30 years. And that can help just offer the latest up-to-date dental technology, as well as dental dentistry, skin care, and efficiently and durably.
Una mujer en venganza les hizo ese tal.
Y lo que pasa en muchos de esos casos donde son inocentes, a veces lo vienen a investigar a esa persona y les preguntan ciertas cosas que es para que se declaren culpable. Y me dices, por ejemplo, tengo un cliente que esa persona le preguntaron a él, ok, ¿usted ha llegado a tu casa borracho, no te acuerdas de nada? Y él dijo, ¿sabes qué? Sí. Y cuando dijo eso, lo arrestaron. Porque dijo, cuando tú estabas borracho y no sabías lo que estabas haciendo, es cuando pasó el incidente. Y lo arrestaron. Es por eso, una de las cosas más importantes, especialmente en esos tipos de casos y cualquier otro caso, es guardar silencio. Porque eso solamente le va a afectar su caso.
Y
civil.
Obviamente son casos donde se requiere un abogado así macizo. Sí. Voy con Pablo, línea número 8. Bueno, ya adelante con tu pregunta, pues. No, está bien, adelante.
Es que tengo duda, precisamente hablando de eso, digamos que como el beisbolista, que lo agarraron con droga, que digamos que es residente, no es ciudadano, sí, que muchas veces te dicen, oye, mejor ya declárate para que te deporten y no agarres cárcel. ¿Hay forma de evitar la cárcel si me deportan?
No.
¿O pasas cárcel y luego te deportan?
Si lo encuentran culpable y le dan cárcel, tienes que hacer la cárcel primero y después te van a deportar. So, tal vez es un tiempo, si es en el condado, el tiempo es limitado, ¿verdad? Dan en la mitad del tiempo. Si es en la prisión del estado, va a ser el 85%. Wow. Pero vas a hacer un tiempo primero antes que lo vayan a deportar. Eso sí, no vas a evitar la cárcel.
Sí, no es así como que, ay, pues no es ciudadano, que se vaya para México. No.
No.
Tiene un cargo grandote aquí en Estados Unidos y va a pagar aquí.
Después que ya pagues, boom, deportación.
Va para atrás. Voy con Pablo ahora sí. Amigo Pablo, buenos días. Pregunta, Pablo.
Sí, buenos días, Don Cheto. Mi pregunta es la siguiente. ¿Puedo yo demandar a los Highway Patrol?
¿Bajo qué término?
Rapidito le platico, tuve un DUI por medicina, me accidenté yo en el freeway, acá en el Valle de San Joaquín, el Highway Patrol, cuando estaba tratando de sacarme del...
Straight.
tie, I'm out in the back, doing a strong shot of whiskey, straight at the flask.
The Bull. I was texting with my friend a second ago. She ran out of gas on one of the worst places possible, the on-ramp onto the freeway on the way to work this morning. I don't mean to laugh at her misery, but it's kind of her fault. What's the worst place you ever ran out of gas in your car? I need to laugh some more this morning. Give me a call at 766-0925.
I woke up again this morning, and when you know it, pouring rain.
get a red light.